The Daily Express International Boat Show, the annual high and dry regatta which brings a tang of sort to London and attracts thousands of boat-mad Britons like a port in a storm. Every year, the show gets bigger and better, and British builders cater for the growing ranks of weekend sailors with modest budgets who find the life afloat has so many attractions. Boats on wheels make life much easier for the family with a floating population. There's something to please everybody. Big boats, small boats, power boats, dream boats, and one very special boat that the crowds are queuing up to see, Lively Lady, Sir Alec Rose's round-the-world yacht that made his dream come true. Not everyone has the ambition to sail very far. The Puffin's their perfect answer. And with another sort of puff, it's easy to get afloat in the inflatable catamaran. It costs £300. Or a little less ambitious, there's the blow-upable dinghy at around the 100 mark. The British boat building industry is rapidly on the way up. Sales are soaring both at home and overseas. It's pretty evident that this industry can paddle its own canoe.